shoulders square. You're doing a great job. Yeah, it's all about keeping that body square. If you can, you can't get thrown off that way. Yeah. Well, the other thing is, if you want to slow your speed down, when you make that turn around there, just spend a little more time in that position. So if I want to go down here and slow down. You see how quickly I just turned my skis? Got a little hop. It's all about keeping those shoulders straight down. And then I don't do what I told you to do. Go ahead. Yeah, see how you can control your speed that way? Oh. Here.